Bert, tell us about your look.
I had on my little orange check boxer shorts and a taupe t-shirt. I do remember, though, in my last interview that the comment was that my clothes were a little simple, so I wanted to try and get some tension going with the pullings and the things. I love the different tonals here. And again, that's following the asymmetric line. That's it.
Bert, I am in love with this outfit.
Thank you.
It's sexy, it's elegant.
It's casual, too.
It's modern. I love that, you know, the neckline is interesting, you know, that one side is different than the other side. I love that about it. It looks so simple, but it has a lot of interesting design to it. This is how I want to look. I think a lot of girls want to look like that. It's great.
Well, I think you have adorable boxers. Very cute. It's an adorable dress. It's feminine, it's sexy, terrific.
Thank you.
I would wear it to anything. I love the proportions of it. I love that it cinches in at the waist. Can I see the back of it?
Sure.
Yeah, I just think that's so pretty.
Yeah.
It's really, really beautiful. Good job.
Thank you.
I love this dress. It's wearable. It's covetable, but it's interesting.
Thank you.
I like all the tones, the taupe mixed. I like the asymmetry. I hate your styling. The styling, to me, is just, like, I don't get the, like, little gingham scarf tied to match. She doesn't need the purse, the hair is set, the bracelets. You need to bring her into modern times.
I second guess that, yeah.
You know, I mean, I want to, like, scrub her lips, pull her hair into a ponytail, because the design is fabulous.
Thank you.
See all the Project Runway video extras at mylifetime.com.